Hey guys, James C. Burns here, Sergeant Frank Woods, Call of Duty Black Ops 1 and 2. This is the Sergeant Frank Woods YouTube channel. Okay, this is a side-by-side video of the bonus clip, the bonus video that you have at the end of Black Ops 2, where Menendez and Woods get together and they rock out with Avenged Sevenfold. So you're going to see a split screen. We have the actual live footage, what happened the day we made it, and then what it looks like in the final cut. There's a lot of edits. There's a lot of material that was removed because it was just too long. And you'll see different angles and things, so it's pretty cool. So I'm gonna play it through, and then I'll go back and I'll break it down for a little bit, point out a few fun things. Okay, hope you enjoy. Seeing the other side. Woods out.
Hey, I got it. Huh? What do you think?
Híjole, puta. I've been practicing this all fucking week. Me estoy volviendo loco.
Hey, what's going on, man?
Sarge, I get nervous when I go on stage. My mind, it draws a blank. I feel like I want to throw up.
Izzy, we talked about this already, right? You gotta let that Cortis Diaz shit go, man. Fine, it didn't work out, but you gotta move on. You can't let that destroy your inner artist. Man, you gotta use that shit.
See.
Come on, dude, come on. Breathe. Gotta breathe.
Menendez! What the fuck are you doing?
Practicing so hard.
Hey, goddammit! Our fans are expecting a killer show tonight, so do not fuck this up!
Está bien, señor. Sinister.
Hey, old timer. You ready to rock?
I'm ready to roll, baby!
What the fuck?
Oh, that shit? Nah, I'm just fucking lazy.
Let's go kill this thing!
Hoorah! Double time! That means you, Menendez.
Está bien, señor Sinister, señor Shadow. Está bien, I've been practicing so hard.
Menendez!
Okay. Hey, I got it.
Huh? What do you think?
All right, the sad part is it took the guys from Avenged Sevenfold about an hour to teach me that drum riff. It's pathetic. You see these video boxes popping up from time to time. That's just to indicate where the edits were. A lot of times you have to cut out some dead spaces, and you gotta keep the time limit in mind so you can't get all the dialogue you want in. And usually it works out for the best. I mean, here's some extra dialogue that wasn't included. It wasn't really necessary because you got the whole message from the dialogue that's there, but this is just to clarify the relationship that exists between Woods and Menendez in this situation. It was fun to do. Kamara's a great actor. I enjoyed working with him.
Come on, dude, come on. Breathe. Gotta breathe.
Menendez!
Right, the guy in the gray t-shirt right there, that's Dom. He was standing in for the boys from Avenged Sevenfold. They had a much later call because we had to do all this stuff before they got there. Dom did this a lot for us during the year, actually. Dom is also a very big wheel over at Treyarch. I think he's the head of animation now or something. So that was funny to have him step in and take a beating like he did all year. Good guy.
I'm ready to roll, baby!
What the fuck?
Oh, that shit? Nah, I'm just fucking lazy. Let's go kill this thing!
The scene was pretty much an accident. I was going to say the line, you know, I'm ready to roll, then I'm supposed to just move the wheelchair slightly out of the way. But for some reason, I get all fired up, and I stand up, and I just fling the chair, and it flies back. Boom. See that? And it crashes into the prop table. All these props come tumbling onto the script girl, and they just keep falling. I look back like, what the fuck? And, you know, this guy has no whether to continue the scene or not. He's trying to keep his shit together. And I just pile drive through the whole thing. Look, so he decides, you know what? Fine. He piled. Look at, he's laughing through the whole thing. And then Kamar goes off on his little tangent. And I'm standing back there watching it all. And it's just, you know, the things are falling. People are laughing. The cameras are all tilted the wrong way now. And I just yell out, Menendez! Because I figure there's nothing to lose. And then he puts the limp in there. We're all just cracking up because it's just mayhem. We thought it was a dead scene. And then, you know, it was the keeper. He caught the spontaneity and humor of the scene. Sometimes, you know, it happens that way. Hey, guys. Hope you enjoyed that. Brought back a lot of fond memories when I was making it. The guys from Avenged Sevenfold are just awesome. The nicest guys you can meet. Very, very cool. Very classy. Friendly. Big fans of the game, so I'm big fans of theirs, and I guess I dig their music.